to the trenches he went, from the land of the free.